Must the guy has a carrier of the quantum properties within the brain.